driver is recovering from his injuries tonight after Durham police say his car was hit by a train. Durham police say the crash happened just before 11 a.m. at the intersection of Pettigrew and Driver Streets. Police say the train dragged the car about a quarter mile. The driver is expected to be okay. No one on the train was hurt. Right now, police are still investigating how the crash happened.